To begin, tilt the printer backward. This will make it easier to access the screws. Locate the two screws that are holding the cable clip in place. You'll need to remove the base plate. Look for the 14 screws that are securing it. Carefully unscrew these screws and set them aside. Once all the screws are removed, you can lift and remove the base plate from the printer. Disconnect the cables. Start by cutting the cable ties that are securing the cables in place. Use a compatible screwdriver to remove these screws and take out the plate. Locate the USB cable, camera cable, and X motor cable. Carefully unplug these cables from their respective ports, removing the three screws that secure the heat bed in place. Carefully lift and remove the fireproof cover. Disconnect both the heat bed power cable and heat bed signal cable. Remove one screw that holds the heat bed cable in place. Then, gently loosen the heat bed cable from the cable buckle. Carefully place the printer in an upright position. Locate the screws that secure the heat bed bracket. Using a suitable screwdriver, loosen and remove these screws. Next, identify the four leveling screws. These screws are responsible for leveling the heat bed. Remove them attentively. Now, you can remove the heat bed along with the leveling spring from the printer. Make sure to keep the heat bed and leveling spring in a secure place for future reinstallation. Disconnecting the USB cable from the printer, locate the PTFE tube and the PTFE tube connector. Disconnect these by carefully removing them. Focus on the X motor cover. Remove the front lid of the motor cover to gain access. Disconnect the camera connection cable from the motor cover. Remove the cable clip that is securing the cables in place. Take care to handle the cables and components with caution while removing them. Tearing off any tape that may be securing the camera connection cable and X motor cable. Carefully pull out the camera connection cable and X motor cable from their respective ports. Locate the magnetic ring and remove it from the cables. Remove the USB cable connected to the camera. Look for the screws that secure the X motor cover in place. Use an appropriate screwdriver to remove these screws. Once the screws are removed, you can lift and remove the X motor cover along with the camera. Ensure gentle and precise handling of the cables and components throughout the process. Removing the two screws that secure the motor rear cover. Next, locate the four screws that hold the X motor in place. Remove these screws carefully, and then remove the X motor from its position. Removing the four screws that secure the X axis. Take caution while removing these screws. Once the screws are removed, you can proceed to remove the X axis completely. Remove the adapter bracket. Remove these screws with precision and care. Now, you can successfully remove the adapter bracket from the printer. Push the heat bed bracket backward to expose the two screws of the connecting plate. Fully loosen these screws to release the connecting plate. Once the screws are sufficiently loosened, remove them and remove the connecting plate from its position. Locate the two screws that secure the Y-axis rear cover. You can remove the Y-axis rear cover from the printer. Locate the four screws that secure the Y-axis rail in place. Carefully remove these screws, ensuring that you hold both the bracket and the guide rail to prevent slipping. Remember to exercise caution while handling the bracket and guide rail to avoid any accidents or damage.